Well, let's just go on ahead and talk about it because everybody else is. William Murphy. But it's not just him. There has been a complete falling away within the Christian church. Here's the video that everyone's been talking about. But after that video, I'm going to show you another video of a complete falling away of these pastors, church leaders, and Christian folk. Walk it out. Now stop, pop, and roll. That's what the song just said. And this is being played in the church, in the sanctuary. You see, we started off with God being in the presence of man. Then we get the introduction of the tabernacle in the book of Exodus. From the tabernacle, we then move to the temple. From the temple to the synagogue. And then from the synagogue to the church, a place of meeting. It's all had the same definition since the beginning of time. It's where God meets his people. Today, the church is no longer a building. The church is man, the body of Christ, you and I. But when we come into a place of meeting, this is what has happened in the falling away of the Christian church. 2 Thessalonians 2, verse 3 through 4 says this, "Let no man deceive you by any means, for that day shall not come, except there come a falling away first, and that man of sin shall be revealed." Let's just read it together where it says, this is 2 Thessalonians 2, verse 3 through 4. "Don't be fooled by what they say, for that day will not come until there is a great rebellion or falling away against God, and the man of lawlessness is revealed, the one who brings destruction. He will exalt himself and defy everything that people call God and every object of worship. He will even sit in the temple of God, claiming that he himself is God." Let's look at it in the KJV. All right, 2 Thessalonians 2, "Let no man deceive you by any means, for that day shall not come, except there come a falling away first, and that man of sin be revealed, the son of perdition."
Y'all keep it sanctified. I need you to walk it out. Come on. Y'all too saved for me.
Man, I got this right. My head melts in my bed. You know I'm popping tight. But man, I got this right. Man, I got this right. My head melts in my bed. You know I'm popping tight. But man, I got this right. I swear when I serve, that why me surf and swear. I'm all hypnotic.
Now watch this part right here. They're about to talk about some Patron. Yeah, the alcohol. He just said ghetto smoking strong. Then he said, "And you know I'm wrong. I got my swag." Yep, you heard it. Yeah, he just said that word. Yep, he said his N-word. Yep, in the church.
You ain't even gotta go to the club. Now you can go to the house with this new wine.
You know, there was a preaching woman. Her name was Iona Locke. And Iona spoke about this back in 1997 or 1999. Check this video out. She talked about this clubbing in the church 26 years ago. Check this video out.
How you gonna have a Christian nightclub lights on. Let's see what we all doing. But certain men ordained, they've been ordained to subvert the tentacles of our faith. But how you gonna win them? We gotta give them something. They young. Give them what they gave us. Come on to the altar. Your flesh is out of control. Repent. And when you finish speaking in tongues, repent. We can't mamby-pamby our young people. We offer them a weak Christ. Gonna sing gospel. How Whitney Houston gonna sing gospel? How they gonna sing the gospel? And we just smooth it over, smooth it right on over. The devil is a lie. We gonna call black black and white white. Sing Amazing Grace on Sunday and knock the boots on Fridays. The devil is a lie. Get nothing here. The only one we praise here is God. They not God.
We have reached the pinnacle of the great falling away.
Dragon, this is what you need to do. Step one, find you a baddie.
Okay.
But step two,
she gotta have a baddie.
Hey. 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 Look back at it.
What is she doing?
Friends, I don't have a fatty.
Girl, we keep telling you it's okay.
Your little booty matter too, friend.
Oh, yeah. Y'all know they don't be discriminating.
What should happen is you should go from property to soldier to bishop to king.
Amen.
No one's trying to suck you guys back into the church. Praise God for where you are. It's time to be kings. And it's time to walk in that favor that's on your life. Don't let anybody tell you that you're not anointed if you're not in the church.
Oh, I like this.
Twerking for the Lord. We do not think you're going straight to hell. As some people have said.
Relationship with God. God used fish, donkeys, even hoes to get his word across.
What's going on?
What are we
going
to do?
I've been praying all night. God going to come through. I got to smash. You blessed her with that. With that.
You don't mess with me.
Jesus. Oh, I need Jesus. I need Jesus. I surrender everything to Jesus.
I don't want to be that anymore. I want to be a mother. This song is activating demons that I locked away a long time ago. And it's coming back again. And I don't want to be that. I want to be a good person.
Is that for me to tell 16-year-olds to be celibate is one thing. A 37-year-old who's used to getting some, I need a different kind of gospel.
Yeah.
So the church ain't telling me nothing about sex toys. Ain't saying nothing about the church telling me to be celibate, but my gynecologist saying something got to happen down there because your stuff's shutting down.
Yeah.
So we got to have real gospel for grown-ups.
I'm about to go to New York.
Remember anything else I said today? Remember, climb and maintain. If it's turbulent and there's trouble, go higher. Don't sit there. The devil is breathing down your neck. He's right where he's supposed to be.
I will conclude with this. C.C. Winans says it best.
With influence comes responsibility. Because if it doesn't look like God, it's not God. If it doesn't sound like him, it's not him.
This is the great falling away.